different.
Well, it was the metal wire mixed with the cloth, and the combination of weight was so heavy. Yeah. So now it's like aluminum and...
let me hear you guys!
They use light foils.
No!
And not only light foils, it would be better.
We want everybody to sing this next song with us, okay? We want to hear you.
And this is dedicated to all our families that are watching at home. ¡Y que viva las fiestas! Somebody scream!
I heard about this. I was there.
I was here too.
Well, 2008 when it.
But the cable snapped.
Real quick, though, real quick.
2008 was the one on the green, but it was like this.
Oh, right, yeah.
Yeah. It fell forward.
Everybody in the back!
Really?
I designed the tattoo, yes.
One more time, one more time!
It took me 10 months to do.
10 fucking months?
I had to get it right this perfect.
So what?
Mariachi Euphoria. Give them a round of applause.
I'm surprised the boobies are not yet.
Thank you, guys. You guys are awesome.
Right there, and costume.
Now up I have
I think that's a
our very special guest.
Oh yeah,
well, our Native American dancers.
Probably just a costume. We're going to do a sacred dance for us. Sure.
Come on over, guys.
No, wouldn't be this far.
Please put your hands together as I present to you Ma Tu.
It just the schedule doesn't work out.
Are my friends?
Yeah, they're about to start.
Come on, they were right there.
Might be able to see them.
Yeah, I would hope so. Not gonna touch that. Not gonna touch that.
Do they have a hat on or anything?
Shit.
If they have a hat on or something, then we can find
them. Damn it. Too many damn people. Why can't it just be neighbors and fucking locals like it was back in the day? God damn. God damn. They were on the right side of the Old Man Gloom.
Then you can follow the flag. Too. Look behind you. If you line up the flag to where you are, this one right here, you'll be able to probably track it.
What?
Line up the flag
to
up there.
Right, so I was watching, so yeah, it was more like here, and then they're on this side. They should be right in this area.
Hey, 17, I need the drummer's mics turned on, please.
Thank you.
this is the first time in Santa Fe. This is it. Yeah. We've never had this before. It's LA, it's Vegas.
We haven't always heard of. Look at that. We have a 200-foot clock in our fucking sky.
Yeah. They always do it in the movie yesterday. Yeah. futuristic shit, man.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. As we know, you need to make sure you say the right words.
Burn him!
That.
Look at that, that's so cool.
It is your energy and your power that feeds the fire spirit. So when you say burn him, say it with love.
Did you see your second cousin tell us?
And say it with a little bit of anger to make sure you give that
fire dancer
the fire spirit energy.
Helene.
Yeah, tell us.
We're going to do this.
Tell her.
You guys over here on live, on the count of three. Give me a
burn-em.
One, two, three. I'm not sure about that. Let's try it on this side over here. Remember, a little bit of love, a little bit of anger. You gotta feed the fire spirit. You're going to give them all the power of Santa Fe. On the count of three over here. One, two, three. You guys are awesome. All right, you guys over here, you heard how to do it.
Ready? He's gonna growl.
All right, let's go try this again over here. Little love. Love. You want to feed the fire spirit. You're gonna give the fire spirit all your energy.
Burn him!
Over here, yeah, there you go. You know how to do it. On the count of three, one, two, three! I still think these guys are better. They're going to show you how to do it one more time. All right, you guys, my first basers, my home platers, the pitcher's mound. You guys are doing it the right way. Come on the count of three. One, two, three. That was awesome. All right, we're going to put it all together. Everybody in the park, everybody in Major's Field. Everybody, la gente de Santa Fe. On the count of three. One, two, three. I think that scared Zizobra. Yeah, awesome. I'm getting some last minute instructions here. Ladies and gentlemen, one last time. One, two, three. And now I would like to introduce to you the president of the Kiwanis Club of Santa Fe, Ned Harris.
Woo!
Come on, Ned. Bring everybody out. Ned, are you available? Well, That's an unfortunate error on my part. Sorry about that. All right, let me get out here, Jay Erickson. Ladies and gentlemen, past international president of the Kiwanis Club International, Jane Erickson.
Hello, Santa Fe! Woo! I can't see you, so you're going to have to yell, hello, Santa Fe!
Woo!
Oh, that's so much better. Greetings from Omaha, Nebraska, because that's where I live. I'm Jane Erickson, I'm past international president of Kiwanis. And I came to say thank you. Thank you for coming to Zozobra. I'll tell you what, 100 years you have helped that tradition. Thank you to you. Thank you to the Kiwanis Club of Santa Fe. All the money raised goes to help children. I think that deserves a huge yes. Now, when's the last time that you had a selfie done with this many people? I want one.
Uh-oh.
Are you smiling? Yes. Woohoo! Excuse me. Let's work together to make sure the world is a wonderful place for kids and a wonderful place for adults. If we work together, we can be a powerful force for good in the world. And on the count of three, I want everybody to put both hands up and yell, ta-da! Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, ta-da! Let's go party!
Ladies and gentlemen, the Honorable Mayor, Alan Weber. Santa Fe! All right, let me ask you a question. Have you ever seen a crowd like this before? You are beautiful. The night is beautiful. Santa Fe is beautiful. 100 years only in Santa Fe. Only in Santa Fe. I want to thank all of our public safety people for keeping us safe tonight. I want to thank all of you for coming out tonight. And I want to hand the microphone over to the governor of the greatest state in the country, Governor Michelle Lujan Grisham.
Good evening. Welcome to the 100th burning of Zozobra. Burn him. All right, I only have one job. That's to introduce a native Santa Fean who's going to do the Star Spangled Banner. Patrick Ortiz, proud son of Fred Ortiz, longtime amazing New Mexico family, guitarist, musician, lyricist. We're proud to have him. Without further ado, Mr. Ortiz.